Winter Olympics. Mikaela Shiffrin trains for downhill amid Olympic disappointment.
American alpine skier Mikaela Shiffrin is preparing for the chance to compete in the women's downhill event on Tuesday after disappointing performances in the women's slalom and giant slalom, her two best events. "Well, guess I better hang on tight to the coaster, 'cause we have plenty still to come," she wrote in a post on Twitter. First, downhill training starts tomorrow.